According to relatives, 10-year-old Jai Homewood of the Ballatak Combined School was returning home from class on the highway near the Dame Paulette Louise School last Monday when he was hit by a car. According to them, after the accident, the car sped off.
The incident happened Monday afternoon about 3:15. He was trying to cross the road to go home. Like when he was trying to cross the road, the vehicle knocked him on his side. It flew him over on the bonnet, and the man continued driving. He knocked and then he fell back on the bonnet, then he rolled over the vehicle and fell on the road. Then the man stopped, and when he saw people was calling police, he drove away.
Jai Homewood was taken to Victoria Hospital, where x-rays were conducted. He sustained injuries to his head, arm, and back. At this juncture, relatives say they are uncertain about the extent of the injuries. They say further tests have to be conducted to determine how serious the head injuries are. In the meantime, young Homewood will be out of school for at least 2 weeks. So far, his family has spent $500 in medical bills, but a CT scan at the Tapio Hospital may cost another $1,500. Family members are calling on the driver of the car to do the honorable thing and turn himself in.
He came in, they didn't know if he had hurt his neck or his skull or his spine, so they took x-rays of they had braced the neck and they took x-rays of everything. Nothing has come up as broken, but they have to watch because he got a knock on his head, so they have to watch if he have head injuries to see if like anything else will come, like any signs that he had any blackout or fainted or because it's his head. But he stayed overnight for observation and he's been told to be kept away from school for a week or so to watch if he will not get dizzy or pass out or because the knock on his head.
So far, relatives have been able to trace the car to a car rental company. They say unconfirmed reports suggest that the driver in question had rented the car without a driver's license. The vehicle is now at the police station as lawmen continue their investigations.
What I find out, they come and tell me about my child getting jailed in the hospital and they can't knock my child. But what I find, I myself investigate the matter myself. I'm not stupid, right? But I understand it's like somebody I know. I don't want to mention the man's name, you know what I'm saying? But I feel the man should, but the man, maybe the man knows not as my child too, because the man know me and I know him. So what I say, I feel if this happened, this because accident always happen all over the place. So I believe the man should just, you know the child, you should bring the child to the hospital. We could have someone kind of understanding, you know what I'm saying? Because this happened all the time, you know what I'm saying?
Family members are hoping that motorists would see the need to exercise caution on the roads, especially near school zones. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas, reporting.